my fellow Americans. Hi, I'm Loco Mama. Now I'm going to tell you, I'm not much into politics, but I did tune into that Republican TV special that's on all week because I want to check out that Miss Ann Romney. My ain't she the fancy one. She started off talking about being a coal miner's daughter. And I'm going to tell you, if it hadn't have been for that $2,000 Oscar de la Renta dress she's wearing, I would have thought I was watching that Loretta Lynn movie. I'm proud to be a coal miner's daughter. Then she starts talking about all the pasta and tuna she had to eat because she's so poor. Well, let me tell you, honey boo-boo, I want her to give me a call when she is sitting down to a meal of dandelion greens and possum. Now that is poor. And you know, she didn't make no mention of that fancy horse of hers that she flew over to London, England to dance in the Olympics. Yeah, no, not one word. I'm surprised they didn't just strap that damn horse to the top of the airplane and pray for the best. And I can't tell you how many times she said that
me and Mitt met at this high school dance.
Well, that is one high school dance I wish would have been canceled over a bomb scare. In closing, let me just say, I thought she was lovely, in a Devil Wears Prada kind of way. And I'd like to finish up by using Anne's own words.
I've been all across this country, and I know a lot of you guys.
And she said,
I love all you women, but I especially love your men.
Damn it, hang on a minute. Hello? Yeah, this is her. Okay, well, sure. Sayonara. Mr. Romney, that was China calling. They wanted me to thank you for all the jobs you created over there for them. All right, talk to you later. Psh!